he posted here in 2012, after leaving Nakapripriti. There was a lot of absence on the side of teachers. You come here on a Wednesday, you'll only get out of 18 teachers, you'll only get 3 teachers. Because it's a market day. I need to create this day for a day for preparing what a balanced diet for teachers. Now when those others come, they say, ah, you man, we enjoyed it. You find the coming week you are killing that scenario in what? In the teachers.
If there is a meeting, for him he delegates anyone. He doesn't segregate. He gives his duty on rotational basis.
The grinding used to be a problem. And you know, running a school which is 1,000 children, you will send about maybe 100 children going for grinding. So in that process of lining up, you'll find that if you send children on Wednesday, there are no lessons. That's why if you are now moving towards the gate, the house is there, is a grinding mill. The gap, which was growing in performance. So you find that there was time when you got 15, can only girls go 37. Now, this thing affected me badly. I said, how can a girl's school came a mixed school? I've realized where there's a gap. My school is lacking power. We bought a generator. We overused the generator and overcame them. We got 31 first graders and they had a 19. Those are the ones who are following us. So even last year, the same. We had the 61. Out of 61, 31 were in first grade, 30 in division 2. And our target this year is the last to get 16. And last year, the last got 20 for 3 years. The girls are 584 and the boys are 512. Maybe because also now the government love the girls. I don't know what could be the problem. The girls have been complete. For 3 years, the girls are beating my boys, even their classes.
When they started like elections, people were like, we want that girl. And I was even fearing, how can I lead all this population? That I could not even believe that I'll be the head girl of the school, but I made it.
The best is to control this child within, to be within the school compound. For almost 4 years, I've never realized any child of mine being pregnant. I'm always near the child, even a child who is refined that is maybe having a gap in terms of fees, and the parent and the parents are helpless. I just say, last child, you know, you remain in the school. I have a challenge of accommodation. You know, I have about 600 children in the boarding, and only one dormitory. The rest are put up in the classes. In the morning, they bring beddings outside, you take the furniture inside for lessons. Again, after evening hours, you bring the furniture outside, you bring that movement, you are losing the property. So that's why even I shared with you, I told her, now, for me, what my cry with you is, if you could only give me at least one dormitory for boys.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.